pray that our Heavenly Father may assuage the anguish of your bereavement and leave you only the cherished memory of the love, lost, and solemn pride that must be yours with laying so costly a sacrifice and vulnerable to your freedom. Yours very sincerely and respectfully, Abraham Lincoln.
Thank you. today when all Americans from every walk of life unite in our resolve for justice and peace. America has stood by enemies before, and we will do so this time. None of us will ever forget this. Let me go forward to the future. All that is good and just in our world. God bless America.